First, a decent amount of peppermint was picked. The best time would be right before the flowering season. Then the leaves were separated from the stems, because these have the highest content of oil. For the distillation, they are cut roughly in smaller pieces.